The Stanley Cup playoffs get underway this week. Let's take a look at a few of the more interesting matchups. Jeff, here at the MGM Resort Sportsbooks, including right here at the Mirage, let's start right at the top with the Kings and the Golden Knights, our Vegas Golden Knights, the hometown team. Vegas won the Pacific Division, 109 points. Los Angeles was the first of the two wild cards out in the West, but there's been some talk that LA is really not the team that Vegas wanted to see in the first round. Is that the case, and what are we looking at here?
Well, like you said, a lot of people said they don't want to meet them, the experience of LA, and they're too evenly matched when they played. But we're looking at Vegas here, $1.40 favorite for game one. That series price is going to drop down a little bit. Vegas is only about $1.30 favorite here for the series.
All right, much activity so far as we talk Monday morning?
Not much. We just put the lineup about an hour ago, okay. So it's pretty quiet right now.
All right, very good. Moving along. Flyers and Penguins in the East. This is kind of interesting because you've got Pittsburgh pursuing its third straight Stanley Cup, and you got two teams from Pennsylvania playing each other. What are the numbers here?
Game one, Pittsburgh's $1.80 favorite and a prohibitive favorite here for the series. They're a $2.20 favorite over the Flyers here for the series.
So pretty heavy on both sides.
Yes.
Where do you expect the money to come in? The Pens?
Pens. It's playoffs, and we always get a lot of money on the Penguins during the playoffs, so that's what expected to happen again.
All right, very good. Staying in the East, Maple Leafs and the Bruins. This could be one of the best first-round series. You've got two teams that both cleared 100 points in the regular season. How do you see this breaking down?
We got the Bruins here as a $1.65 favorite for the first game, and close to the series price is about the same, too. The Bruins are going to be $1.60 series price here.
All right, so looking at the Bruins there. And then finally, back in the West, the Sharks versus the Ducks. The reason I bring this one up is the Anaheim Ducks went 8-1-1 in their last 10 games. How much does that factor into odds making as you look to the playoffs?
Not a whole lot. I mean, we're hitting a reset here for the playoffs, and some of these teams, you know, they weren't exactly possibly trying during the you know, resting players and whatnot, going fresh into the playoffs. So, but we're looking here, the Ducks about $1.50 favorite for game one, and the series price is taking a little bit of a dip. Ducks are $1.35 for the series.
All right, so a nominal favorite there.
Right.
All right, there you have it, folks. For more NHL odds, insights, and information, go to Covers Hockey homepage, and be sure to follow us on Twitter @Covers.